Hi, my name is Areli. I am a UC San Diego graduate who now works at the Qualcomm Institute, or QI for short. Today I'm here to show you some of the most fascinating facilities in Atkinson Hall.
QI is a nonprofit institute situated in the heart of UC San Diego. Its diverse facilities are used to jumpstart innovation via technology, in partnership with scientists, artists, engineers, and entrepreneurs. QI's newest space is the MEG facility, one of only about 20 like it in the country. Here, an advanced technique called magnetoencephalography provides precise brain imaging that is safe, non-invasive, and painless. The MEG team has helped patients by finding the exact location of epileptic seizures before corrective surgery, mapping brain networks in PTSD, and assessing treatment for schizophrenia. The Cultural Heritage Engineering Initiative is one of more than a dozen interdisciplinary groups in the building. This team uses 3D visualization equipment to preserve information from key historic and environmental sites, from ancient Maya caves to endangered coral reefs. Team members are also involved in using technology to track wildfires and other natural disasters. Have you ever wondered what it would feel like to be in a virtual reality sound room? One QI team, the Sonic Arts Research and Development Group, is exploring the possibilities in the Audio Spatialization Lab. Here, the team pushes the boundaries of art, music, and engineering with 360-degree sound. QI offers the UC San Diego and local communities use of a number of shared services. These include the Nano 3 Clean Room, where innovators come to make something very small, like microchips or parts of medical devices. Specially designed rooms filter out dust and other airborne particles so that these creations can succeed. The Prototyping Lab is a popular stop for faculty and students looking for help designing and building physical models of their ideas. For example, during the COVID-19 pandemic, the facility was used to build models of a new low-cost emergency ventilator and other healthcare solutions. Complementing other services, the Circuits and Photonics Labs offer custom electronics, design, and specialized equipment for research on sensing, imaging, and signal processing. These labs have helped set new world records in energy efficiency and power amplification. On the creative side, Gallery QI hosts exhibits that unite art and technology in unexpected ways. Under the guidance of a faculty committee, exhibits have explored diverse topics, such as how augmented reality can highlight native cultures and how protests can take a digital form. All shows are free and open to the public. Atkinson Hall hosts more than 100 events per year, both for QI and other campus groups. Sought-after spaces include the theater, a black box space that can be reconfigured for poster sessions, workshops, art, and music performances. The room also sports a 20 by 20 foot ultra-high resolution display. Another in-demand space is QI's auditorium, which seats more than 200. Sophisticated visual and sound equipment make presentations, from the traditional to the experimental, come alive. Finally, QI offers startup companies a place to grow and thrive. Tenants in the QI Innovation Space have easy access to QI's facilities, UC San Diego faculty, and student interns. More than 50 ventures in virtual reality, biotech, energy, and data science all have made QI home. To learn more about QI and its spaces, visit qi.ucsd.edu.